And early morning fire damages a vacant two-story apartment building in the Kingsway West neighborhood of North St. Louis. Firefighters got that call right around 2:30 this morning at the building on Union Boulevard at Wabeda Avenue. The roof caught fire and the walls of that building began to collapse. Crews worked to keep the fire from spreading to a building next door. No word this morning on a cause.